Turm 3. Is it really that good? Is it really the new creator? Is it really the world destroyer? Well, let's not wait any longer and just jump right into it. So far, my experience with the Turm 3, why was that so fucking loud, has been playing one game with it, many games against it, very easy to kill, which makes me think either I hit first or I'm dead.
What is that? Oh shit, what is that?
By the way, I got this quite interesting livery as well. Shit. That sucks. Oh my god. He probably took, like, the whole fucking game to get here. Oi, oi, oi! Death. Turm 3 doesn't have any night vision, which, you know, is fine. And it doesn't have TVD either, which is also fine. But that is not fine. What are they doing?
Y'all not working fast enough. Hurry up.
Huh?
I'm not smart. Let's see how they play. Are they gonna try and spawn camp us around the corner here? Yep. Dickhead. Considering the map, and considering the video, I have to go with the weasel. This is such a rush map. Rush A, cap, get the fuck out. Oh my god. Bruh. Alright. He's still here?
お前はもう死んでいる。 何?
Bruh. That is low-key kind of fire. I like the... Is it a 30 mil? Yeah, I like the 30 mil. that's actually fun. It's like, why waste the main cannon when you got a 30 mil? Right? Sorry, little buddy. No, I'm not. Now, when you start up the game, you know something has gone completely wrong. When you got fucking idiot teammates! Move! As I was saying, you know something has gone completely wrong when you start up the game and realize, oh shit, I'm in the wrong BR. What was that? I got my driver. Skill issue! If I manage to take out a jet with this thing, with the 30 mil, that'd be amazing. Oh, that'd be so awesome. Actually, why don't I just play anti-air? Y'all ever seen shit like this? Boom! Gun depression, never heard of it. Somebody on the long hallway just died right there. Oh, that is a very bad tank indeed. Driver, machine gunner. Can't pen his armor, bro. Lower plate. Yes, there we go. I'm just an idiot. Oh. Oh, fuck me. My guy just doesn't give a fuck. You gotta be shitting me. Well, at least he tried. Shimmy, shimmy, yeah, shimmy, yeah, shimmy, yeah. Drank. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah! Oh my god! Your ass, bro! What the fuck? I kill this gunner. Fuck! I'm so close to a nuke though. Like, I need it. Oh, I definitely saw you. Question is, where is he going? Oh, saw you as well. No! Bro, I'm fucking stupid! What am I doing? You don't have to use binoculars to scout, Finn! What the fuck? It's your problem! I'm so shit at this fucking game, bro! Ugh! See, you will never get a nuke if you actually try to get a nuke. Right before I said, oh shit, I need to get this nuke, I wasn't trying. As soon as I started trying, I died. And due to a fucking insane fucking mistake that only I could fucking create, Legit, that death was my own fault. It's called skill issue. That's what it is. Bro, I suck.
I got down skill? Yo, shut up, bitch.
Man, these pussies need to fucking grow a pair. You are actively losing the fucking game. Move. Fuel tank. Oh my god, you're so fucked, bro. Yeah, I mean, we're spawn camping, so I guess I deserve it. Ho! Can I pin that from fucking anywhere? Really? Really? Why didn't he shoot? Why? He had so much time. Like, what the fuck? Wait. Oh my god! Ain't no fucking way! Uh-oh. Come on, turret ring, please! Please! No! Doing? He's like, huh? And revenge bomb. Of course. Yep. Mm-hmm. Makes sense. You fucking piece of shit. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. Right. Wait, does he have commander override? Come on, you little asshole. Is he trying to angle his fucking armor? What the fuck? What armor? What the fuck? Am I legit playing against bots? What the fuck's going on? God fucking damn it. Turn 3 gets an 8.5 out of...